Tell me, Dr. Freeman, if you can. You have destroyed so much. What is it exactly that you have created? Can you name even one thing? I thought not.
Gun. Give it to him, dog.
There, Gordon. Dog's happy to see you. I can tell. Okay, dog. Go get the monitor set up so we can check in with my dad. He must be worried sick about us. He was so sure I wouldn't find you here. The Citadel's really coming apart. I still don't know how we got out of there. The last thing I remember is... rain falling. A huge explosion, and then I heard Vortigaunts. Next thing I knew, Dog was digging me out of the rubble. Oh, it's all so strange. Oh, we should...
Alex, come in.
It's my dad. We've been trying to reach him for hours. Wait till he hears that we found you. Come on!
You found Gordon?
I don't believe it.
But listen, you two have to get out of the city. The Citadel could blow at any moment.
There's no question that it will, I'm afraid. Our remote sensors indicate the process is accelerating toward a dark energy flare. Anyone left in the vicinity will be subjected to energetic events whose effects are beyond my powers of speculation. The ravages to cellular material are unimaginable.
Stop!
Dad?
Oh, dear. Eli, I'm sorry, but surely there's no need for undue alarm. Alex is well out of harm's way by now.
Well, actually, we're still in the Citadel.
What? Oh, dear. But there's really no time. The core is exceedingly close to collapse. Why, there's no way to get far enough without first... Well, nothing short of a direct intervention in the core could possibly retard the reaction.
You mean... going in?
Into the core, yes. But it's far too dangerous to consider. The chamber will be bathed in radiation.
Well, you do have the hazard suit. If we found a way into the Citadel, it's possible we
Alex,
could...
no!
But Dad!
Izzy, talk some sense into her!
I'm sorry, Eli, but I don't see any other way. It would help us evacuate more citizens.
We can do this, Dad.
Okay, Alex. Okay. Okay, just promise me. promise me that you won't take a single unnecessary risk.
I promise. I love you.
I love you too, baby. I'll be praying for you.
Don't worry. I'll see you soon. Don't worry. Let's see if we can find a way into the Citadel from somewhere along the rim. Dog, a little help, please? Thanks. Okay, boy. Pack up and meet us on the far side of this ridge. Whoa. What a drop. After you, Gordon.
You have a better suggestion. He is a robot. He's done the math.
Did do the math, right? I want you to get out of here as fast as you can. Go find Dad. We'll catch up. Don't worry. All right. I'll miss you too. Now, don't worry about me. I'll see you soon.
Get in the passenger side, Gordon.
Brace yourself.
Okay, dog, let's do it. Before I change my... Okay. Careful, hold on.
Now go, boy, go on. You'll be fine, just...
Uh-oh. What now?
Whoa. Hold on!
Whoa. ride starts. Set the targeting system on these things. A little extra juice in the right spot, and it's on our side. I'll hold it out where I can work on it. Here it is. It's a lot more unstable, but it should last long enough to take out the stalkers. Let it go now. I'll do the rest. We can get through now.
the hell are those things? Maybe this console has some useful information. Let me see if I can pin down a path to the core.
I can still deliver Earth, but not without your help. The portal destination is untenable. Surely you can set the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive in that environment.
Thank God, it's just an old recording.
A host body? You must be joking. I can't possibly... Oh, all right. Damn it, if that's what it takes. Just hurry. He's right behind me. Oh, shit.
What the hell? Find a way through the control room. The elevator's down in the core entry. Let me see if I can call it back to this level. These readings are off the chart. I hope it's not too late to re-engage the containment field. Good thing I know what you're doing. Well, here's your elevator. Gordon, I wish there was something else I could do to help.
Detected.
You did it! The containment system's back in place. It won't last forever, but at least we've bought a little time. While you were in there, I did some poking around on the control deck. They were trying to start a chain reaction, all right. But destroying the Citadel is just a side effect. Since we took out Brain's reactor, this is the only way they have to send the transmission packet back to wherever they came from. I can't tell what the packet contains, but it's important enough that they're willing to sacrifice the whole Citadel to send it off. We need to get it back to my dad and Dr. Kleiner at the outpost right away. I've been pulling down a copy. Whatever it is, I have a feeling it's bad news for all of us. There's something else. It's Judith. Take a look.
I'm fairly sure I've pinned down the location of the project. It's hard to say how much of it might have survived intact, or whether there's anything remaining that could compromise our work, if it were discovered by the Combine. We'll need to take a close look at it, of course, but I should be able to give a better opinion within a few hours. If the site is where we think it is, then it should be no more than... I'm gonna cut this short, we may have been spotted.
We need to get this and the transmission packet to my dad. He'll know what to do with it. The packet's done copying. I've got it right here. Now let's get the hell out of here. Uh-oh. I think they heard that. I've secured an exit elevator. It's this way. Come on! Combine. This is what happens to you if you resist. Or if you're just in the wrong place at the wrong time. God, I hope you don't know who you are. All right, Let's see where this train is headed. With any luck, we should be well out of the city before it's too late. Thank God we're not on foot. Let's hope the worst is over. It looks like you saved our lives again. What's that? Oh my God. Brace yourself. Evacuees now. On foot to a train station. Let's head for the surface.